Le truc rigolo, c'est qu'on va faire un film ensemble.
Bah ouais, c'est ça le point de départ.
Mais qu'est-ce qu'on va faire ?
Ben, on va faire des images ensemble, mais autrement.
Maybe the favorite overall, certainly a sentimental favorite for the Oscar, is a film called Faces Places, which is directed by the very famous Belgian-born French director Agnès Varda. She directed it along with a young man, artist, photographer named J.R. And it's, compared to the other films that are nominated, it's really quite whimsical and in a sense lighthearted, where the two of them traveled around France in a van that was equipped with a photo studio. And they basically would meet people in these French villages, invite them to take photographs in this booth, and then print them out in massive format and paste them onto walls. And it's something about the scale of people seeing their lives sort of blown up and put in a different context evokes strong feelings and interesting reflections about life and their experience. It's magical in many respects. Their rapport and how they understand each other and how they view the world is really gels quite beautifully in the film. So that's definitely one of my favorite films of the year, and it's won many awards, including the top award for a documentary at the Cannes Film Festival, where it premiered in May. I'm Matt Carey, and you're watching All Access TV.